Expose me! Go ahead! Do it!
My ultimate shit for Zach is...
What you want now? What's
up? Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. Oh, what's up? This video was sponsored by Open Road Films for their upcoming movie, Midnight Sun. Maddie, you do the intro. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Zach. How's it go?
3, 2, 1. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Brad, Zach, Zach Clan, whatever you want to call me in today.
Oh, what the?
See, you knew that.
I did know that.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Now, for today's video, it's going to be a special one because I'm here with the one and only...
Daddy,
what?
For today's video, y'all, me and Maddie are gonna be doing an Ask Zaddy!
Yeah!
Basically, I had you guys tweet me on Twitter like always. You guys already know the drill, like I say this every video. You guys tweeted me. Here's the tweet that's gonna like, the tweet that just flies on the screen. Yep, follow me at BradZach, turn on notifications. But first, before we get into this video, y'all, I wanna talk to you about this movie that is coming out very soon. Maddie, I know what you know what I'm talking about. This movie called Midnight Sun, y'all, that has Bella Thorne in it and Patrick Schwarzenegger. It's gonna be a really great movie. I said that, right?
Yeah.
I said that. It's about love.
Nothing but love.
And I'm like, you know, I'm kind of like a romantic guy, and you know,
yeah.
If you guys haven't seen the trailer yet already, here's a little bit of it here. Watch. Boom.
I have a severe sensitivity to sunlight. So I spend all my time indoors, behind special windows, sleeping during the day and staying up all night, and playing music.
Hey.
What should I have said?
Hey, you wouldn't want to do something sometime, would you?
I'm really busy during the day, but I could be free at night.
Yeah, that's a little bit of the trailer, y'all. It's gonna be a really exciting movie. If you guys wanna watch the trailer, I have it linked at the top of the description, so check it out, and let's get on with this video. Can this be the last question? Oh no, it's coming, Maddie.
Maddie, it's coming. Oh no, not again. Ah!
This is mom, has got it going on.
Who can rap the best?
I'm gonna say you.
Set my head shaped like a pineapple.
We're gonna try this, you ready? My name is Zachary, I spit on the beat. You smell like dirty feet, I'll eat you like some turkey. Yeah.
Oink.
Get up by my face.
Bruh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You big disgrace.
Ooh.
Yeah. I'll hit you in the face. Yeah.
Oh, that last line.
All right, go ahead, Maddie.
Oh my god, like how am I supposed to? Alright, my name is Matt.
Alright, so yeah, that was a fun time. Who can dance the best? Have a quick dance break.
Ooh!
Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Jay Young!
Sean Kingston!
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicide.
Oh my, oh my. Oh my god! Oh my god, Granny's going off!
Everybody go down and comment who won. Team Zach or Team Maddie? Which one are you on? Don't, come on y'all, don't do me dirty!
Yeah, what's up?
Describe each other in 3 words. Not one, not two, but 3 words.
Ooh, okay.
Super freaking dope.
Wow, I thought you were gonna say something mean. That was pretty super dope. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Alright, Zach is, funny and talented.
Oh, stop. You just, oh my god.
Damn. Ladies, he is the biggest ladies man.
You're making me tell you. Here, you should read this one.
Ask Zaddy, Maddie, can you slap Zach for me? Thank you.
Go ahead, get it over with, Maddie. Get it over with. Wait, go.
How hard can I slap you?
That's hard.
Okay.
A little hard. What's 100 times 50 minus 45 / 3 divided by the decimal square root point of 300.4? You know what? Tartar sauce.
What's your ultimate ship for Zach, Maddie?
Who do you ship me with, Maddie? Tell the world! Expose me! Go ahead! Do it!
My ultimate ship for Zach is...
You like chicken nuggets.
Wiki. If y'all had to marry the last person y'all kissed, how would you feel?
I mean, I think I feel pretty good. You know, the last person I kissed is the person I want to marry, you know, the person I love, so.
I would hope. I think I'm chilling.
Good, because you are wild.
First impressions.
Oh my god, I saw this question so many times. And I don't know my first impression of you. Like,
what?
The first time we ever actually met.
I was asleep on the floor.
You were asleep on the floor, yes.
My first impression was like, pretty cool person. Roast each other.
Oh, let me just pull out my frying pan out of my back pocket. All right, you look like a
boy. If you don't get your own Nacho Libre Marty from Madagascar, Club Penguin looking.
How did you feel when your brother first started dating Maddie? Okay, I saw this question a lot too. At first, I was like, okay.
Okay.
I was like, all right, that's cool. I didn't really think much of it. I was like, eh, like, whatever, you know, like.
We never really, like, told you. We just kind of.
Yeah,
like,
it was, like, low key. And then I started noticing things.
We just kind of let him assume.
I looked at Tyler one day. I was like, what's up? That's my best friend. What's up? Who can nail a 20 McDonald's chicken nuggets the fastest? Oh, you're going down, Chop. I love me some food. 3, 2, 1, go.
And I know.
D-smack! Alright, Maddie wins, yay! Alright guys, that's it on this YouTube video. If you made it this far, be sure to give it a big, big thumbs up! Yeah. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up, y'all. Let's try to get this video like 35,000 thumbs up. And we'll react to fan edits together.
Teamwork. Yeah, we will.
Yes. Be sure to subscribe, y'all, and turn my notifications so you don't miss the next time I post. I love you guys so much. Check out Maddie's stuff. It'll be down in the link. Don't forget to go check out the channel, y'all. It's at the top of the description. All right? I love you guys.
Turn up the treble. I'm about to take it to a whole nother level. DJ, turn up what you're playing. I want the whole club to hear what I'm saying. Because this girl means so much to me.
Are we celebrating Hanukkah this year?